So we drew up a list of people that we'd like to be on the show.
Roger got the ball rolling. Roger got up one morning and said, look, we're doing this, right? And made a few phone calls.
And Brian said, well, if you can get that lot, I'll go, I'll come.
So suddenly we're performing with David Bowie and Robert Plant. You know, you look around and who is this? You know, Tony Iommi's beside me, who's a lifelong friend, you know, the most amazing artists of our lives.